tobacco habit. 4 packs! A day or more. I was frightened as a rabbit by a loud knock at my door. But I opened it to Jesus, who glowed within her light. He changed my sickies into snacks. Oh, glory. And restored my appetite. Let the Lord be your addiction. Let him fill your lungs with hope. Tell the devil, get behind me. I've got Jesus as my dope. When I smoked, the angel screamed, "You slutty concubine." Let the Lord be your addiction, as I have made him mine. Ow! While we all have our own addictions, most of which are wicked bad, you can never get too much of the bomb in Gilead. You could never overdose on extra piety. If Jesus was made into pills, he'd be triple ecstasy. Ow!
I know you hear what I'm saying, Pamela. I've always felt such support from you and your family for my mission.
You have?
Oh, yes! In my mind, we're all one big happy clan! Like the Osmond family!
Wee-hoo! Yeah!
Let the Lord go, be your God, addiction, go. Let Jesus
go
be your
fix. God.
Let the Holy
go,
Spirit
God,
show
go.
You better ways
yeah.
to get your fix. If you're gonna be a junkie, why don't you smoke or crack or wine?
Let the Lord be your addiction,
as I have made it mine. Oh, Osmond brothers and sister, I am here to testify!
Testify!
I was a sinful smoker, but then I replaced my tobacco Jones with my love for the bones of Jesus!
Amen!
So, if you need a smoke,
smoke Jesus!
Oh, if you crave a toke,
toke Jesus!
Oh, if you're into coke,
snort Jesus!
The Lord will be your fix. Let the Lord
go,
be your